North Dakota is the least visited state in the USA. Maybe because it's frickin' freezing on most winter days. But there is so much there to love, and not a whole lot there to hate. You'd be glad if you went to the Rough Rider, Sioux State. You'd be glad if you went to the Rough Rider, Sioux State. Nichole's fine pastry is there for heaven's sake. And if you have a taste of her award-winning lemon curd layer cake, you'd be glad that you went to the Rough Rider, Sioux State. Now they have Redhawks pro baseball, Newman Outdoor Fields where you'll see them, and you might catch a foul ball behind home plate if it's your fate. In Fargo's West Acres Mall, Roger Maris has his museum. Just more reasons to love the Peace Garden, Sioux State. You'd be glad if you went to the Peace Garden, Sioux State. Where Drekker's Brewhalla serves them up till pretty late. Fargo Billiards keeps them racked up. They're just a-waiting for the break. You'd be glad if you went to the Peace Garden, Sioux State. Come with! Oh yeah! You betcha! Don't you know? Oof-da! Now there's so much to do and so much to see within the 701. Like Duffy's Irish Tavern where you celebrate the night away. Yeah, cycling or kayaking on the Red River is so much fun. You'd be glad if you went to the Flicker Tail, Sioux State. You'd be glad if you went to the Flicker Tail, Sioux State. The Fargo wood chipper's there for goodness sake. Do you wanna see horses run or sunflowers? This is the place. You'd be glad if you went to the Flicker Tail, Sioux State. Yeah, this place is legendary. Says it right there on the license plate. You'd be glad if you went to the Rough Rider, Sioux State.